Dying? Dying is easy. Dying is easy. Now what?
Dying, dying, dying.
Comedy is hard. Everybody, hey, let's give them a round of applause here, huh? Thank you, thank you. Listen, everyone's sketches were really funny today. Great job. Wonderful.
All of this,
man, there's the improv class, right? Louder the funnier. Yeah, you don't know what you're doing at all. Look, this is what I want you to take away from this writing class. Don't try to force the emotion. Don't try to force a joke in there. Don't interrupt me, okay? Now, a contrived action is never gonna work. You can't.
Oh, no.
Exactly. The audience is going to say, oh no, this person's just trying to slap something in there that doesn't belong.
Oh, ow.
I know it's a little bit harsh, but I'm just trying to tell you. I want you to dig deep. I want you to get in there and really dig. And I want you to feel. I want you to connect. I want you to live. Thank you. I guess that's it. We're all done. Thank you all. Oh, wait. Before you go, I'd like to leave you with a quote from my upcoming novel. Dying is easy. Comedy is hard.
That's funny. I like that quote. That's a funny one.
Thank you.
Oh my God. Is that like a Shakespearean guy?
Yes, that's where
like
it's
that?
From. Yes, you're right.
Right?
I totally knew that. I knew that. I totally knew that.